Dexmethylphenidate is a norepinephrine-dopamine reuptake inhibitor used in the treatment of ADHD in conjunction with other therapies. In this video, let's find found. What is dexmethylphenidate? What is dexmethylphenidate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking dexmethylphenidate? How does dexmethylphenidate work? How to use dexmethylphenidate? What is dexmethylphenidate? Dexmethylphenidate, sold under the brand name Focalin among others, is a strong central nervous system stimulant used to treat attention deficit hyperactivity disorder in those over the age of 5 years. It is taken by mouth. Dexmethylphenidate was approved for medical use in the United States in 2001. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 130th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is dexmethylphenidate used for? Dexmethylphenidate is used as a treatment for ADHD, ideally in conjunction with psychological, educational, behavioral, or other forms of treatment. Contraindication. Methylphenidate is contraindicated for individuals using monoamine oxidase inhibitors, example, phenylzine, and tranylcypromin, or individuals with agitation, tics, glaucoma, heart defects, or a hypersensitivity to any ingredients contained in methylphenidate pharmaceuticals. Side effects. The most common side effects associated with methylphenidate, in standard and extended-release formulations, are appetite loss, dry mouth, anxiety/nervousness, nausea, and insomnia. Gastrointestinal adverse effects may include abdominal pain and weight loss. The system adverse effects may include akathisia, agitation/restlessness, irritability, dyskinesia, tics, oromandibular dystonia, lethargy, drowsiness/fatigue, and dizziness. Cardiac adverse effects may include palpitations, changes in blood pressure, and heart rate, typically mild, tachycardia, rapid heart rate. Ophthalmologic adverse effects may include blurred vision caused by pupil dilatation and dry eyes, with less frequent reports of diplopia and mydriasis. Pharmacodynamic. Dexmethylphenidate is the deenantiomer of methylphenidate. This enantiomer is more pharmacologically active than the racemic mixture and may block norepinephrine and dopamine reuptake in synapses. Mechanism of action. Methylphenidate inhibits dopamine and norepinephrine reuptake transporters in synapses, especially in the thalamus and striatum. One study shows no detectable difference in the caudal prefrontal cortex of treated or untreated monkeys, though multiple rat studies show activity on the prefrontal cortex. Imaging of human brains after administration of methylphenidate shows changes to blood flow of various regions of the brain, including the striatum, supplementary motor area, and posterior parietal cortex. Half-life. The mean terminal half-life is approximately 2.2 hours. However, other studies have shown 3.8 to 3.9 hours, or 5.96 hours after intravenous administration and 5.69 hours following an oral dose. Dose. Attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Focalin. Initial 2.5 PO twice daily may increase in 2.5 to 5 mg increments q week if warranted. Not to exceed 20 mg per day. Focalin XR. Not taking Focalin or methylphenidate, 10 mg PO q day initially, may increase in 10 mg increments q week if warranted, not to exceed 20 mg per day. Switch from Focalin, administer the same total daily dose as Focalin, but administer q day. Switch from methylphenidate, initiate with half total daily dose of methylphenidate and administer q day, not to exceed 40 mg per day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about dexmethylphenidate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.